So you walk through the campground until you reach the little elbow valley trail, and then it's about a kilometer past that gate. The trail forks right again. Making my way up. Quite the view. Peaks I'm about to do. Still snow on the trail, and I anticipate a whole bunch up high on the ridge. Respect. Almost time to start scrambling up the ridge. Just about to scramble up to make the ridge. Little shout out to my mom. It's been 20 years since your last birthday, when you turned 43. To spend your last one with you. Doing this today to honor you. Love you. On the ridge. It's crazy, but this ridge is 7 kilometers long. Nice fun section to scramble up. Now on to the next bump, high point. A little snowed up, that's gonna make it a little bit challenging, but should be good. Nice drop-offs up here. Pretty amazing. Watch the weather change. Pretty awesome up here. A little snowy. Views are gorgeous. Elevation loss and regain continues. Oh, it's such a nice ridge. Having all this snow on the ridge has definitely made it a little bit more challenging. But thankfully, as you can see behind me, a lot of the ridge is dry. So I'm able to stay safe. Although I am kind of on a drop off here. It's been lots of fun. This is the crux down climb in this. There might be another down climb, but this looks like it. You can see the ridge still goes on for quite a ways. Yeah, that was a little spicy. Made her no problem though, with lots of dry rock. Just keeps going and going. To the North Peak, I think. Unfortunately, I don't think this is it. I think there's still climbing. Oh, nice. Finally, final push. Right in the center there. It's the highest point. Thankfully, I see a route that goes up. Thank you. just seems to be passing by. Haven't really got any storms yet. Almost down. And then that's my next challenge to contend with, is the snow through the trees to make it out into the creek. This is my whole descent out. Knee to hip deep snow as far as you can see. After a long hike in the creek, this is the trail for Little Elbow. Flagged like crazy, or ribboned. That was a really tough trip. I'm almost back to the parking lot. With all the snow up high, and the creek out for the first little bit was just post hole and deep from my knees to my waist, sinking down every single time because I had no snowshoes. So amazing mountain, but do it when it's dry. It was a nice challenge though. I'm really, really happy I got her done. Cheers.